Breaking news. Anglophone crisis, 20 civilians killed in 2 days by the army according to Felix Agbor Nkongho's NGO. 20 civilians, including 5 students and a teacher, were killed on Wednesday and Thursday by the Cameroonian Army in 2 localities in the Anglophone Northwest region, an NGO said Friday. Soldiers of the 21st Motorized Infantry Brigade in Bia, Cameroon, April 26, 2018. On Thursday, July 12, 2018 in Batibo, Northwest, government soldiers killed 15 civilians, including a teacher and 7 family members, his wife, 3 children, his father, mother, and mother-in-law, wrote in a statement posted on social networks the NGO Center for Human Rights and Democracy in Africa, led by Anglophone lawyer Felix Agbor Nkongho. English-speaking lawyer Felix Agbor Nkongho, head of the NGO Center for Human Rights and Democracy in Africa. Photo of archives. On Wednesday, July 11, 2018 in Bambili, student district located on the outskirts of Bamenda, the capital of the Northwest region, 5 students of the university were shot dead by government soldiers, who have them ordered to leave their room, night, added the NGO. Asked by AFP, the authorities did not follow up Friday night. Felix Agbor Nkongho's NGO said it had been able to verify and authenticate these reports of massacres thanks to eyewitnesses, local residents, family contacts, seen images and other sources. The Cameroonian Army is regularly accused by NGOs and people of committing summary executions in the northwest and southwest regions. Seventh term for Paul Biya. In these areas, fighting has become almost daily between the Cameroonian security forces and armed men claiming restoration forces of an English-speaking state that existed under British rule between 1922 and 1961. More than 80 police and military personnel have been killed in these areas since the beginning of the armed conflict in late 2017. On Thursday, 4 soldiers and a journalist were wounded in the southwest in an attack on the convoy of Defense Minister Joseph Bidia Somo, while several separatist fighters were killed after the soldiers' response. On Friday, President Paul Biya, who announced his bid for a 7th re-election in October, assured that Cameroon will remain faithful to its commitments to respect human rights in the fight against the jihadist group Boko Haram. A statement made while a controversy swirls in Cameroon about